हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू लर्नर्स प्लैनेट. फ्रेंड्स, आई एम हियर विथ वन मोर सेशन ऑफ परम्यूटेशन एंड कॉम्बिनेशन. इन द लास्ट सेशन वी डिस्कस सम ऑफ द मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस, लाइक बेसिक इजी मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस. सो विल कंटिन्यू टेकिंग मोर मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन परम्यूटेशन एंड कॉम्बिनेशन इन दिस सेशन एज वेल. सो लेट्स बिगिन द सेशन एंड आई होप यू माइट हैव रिवाइज द प्रीवियस सेशन सो यू फील कंफर्टेबल इन दिस सेशन, राइट? सो लेट्स बिगिन. नाउ फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स टेक दिस क्वेश्चन. The number of ways of arranging six people having A, B, C and D among them in a row so that A, B, C and D are always in order, A, B, C, D, not necessarily together. That means A has to be before B, B has to be before C and C has to be before D, right? Quite a simple problem, an interesting one. See, we have to arrange six people. So let's first make six places, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right? On the six places, we have restrictions for A, B, C and D, right? So what we do, from the six places, we select the four places, right? In six C, four ways, right? Now we have selected four places for A, B, C and D, right? In this selected four places, there is single possibility of arranging A, B, C, D that we have to make them sit as A, B, C, D, right? This order should be there. Maybe the places are like whatever the places, maybe this, this, this and this. But A will be before B, B will be before C, C will be before D, not immediately before but before. Yeah. So what we do? We selected four places for A, B, C, D and make them sit in just a single way, right? Now we are left with the two places and two people. So two places, two people, they can sit in 2 factorial ways, right? So simply this is 6C4 into 2 factorial. So let's calculate that. 6C4 is what? 6C2. So 6C2 is 6 into 5 by 2 into 2. So it is 30 ways, right? As simple as that, right? So what is the mistake which is done over here? We select 4 places out of 6 places, but simultaneously we make 4 factorial also, right? So all the arrangements come into effect, but there is a single possibility according to the condition of the question that A should be before B, B should be before C, C should be before D, not immediately but before. Yeah, so I hope you are clear.